New York Times today on the front page, ta-da, has this piece about campaigning for Mayor Bloomberg. They taste the high life. I sent them a scathing letter. They've published, I think, 9 letters of mine, but since they've become the New York Eminent Domain Times, they've not published one letter of mine, and they've actually prevented a couple of postings on their blog. One I fought and I won. They made me take out one sentence. We'll talk about that later. Anyway, bottom line is I wrote a scathing letter. It's powerful. Rather than tell you, because when you send them a letter, it's exclusively theirs, I'll do this like a stand-up comic. In the article, they mentioned that Mayor Bloomberg, he loves fine art. I said, have you seen the gardens of City Hall? The artwork there looks like a bad Xerox of Rodin. And I voted for the guy twice. And now the neighborhood where I lived in the East Village, Lower East Side in Bowery, it looks like a bad Xerox of Dubai. I won't tell you the rest of the letter. It's scathing.